Hey, my name is Tobias, and today Siggy and I, we want to present you a new member of our Sensor2Go kit family. Today, the portfolio consists of our 3D magnetic Sensor2Go kits with all its add-ons like the joysticks, out-of-shaft adapters and linear sliders, our magnetic angle sensors, our speed sensors, and today we want to introduce a new member of that family. It's our Pressure2Go kit, and Siggy will give you the introduction to that.
The Pressure2Go kit consists of an USB connection, a debugging microcontroller, an XMC1100 microcontroller for communication with the sensor, and the sensor itself. The sensor itself is located on a breakout board in order to put it in your application, but then you need to wire the stuff again to your PCB. We have several boards. We have manifold air pressure or barometric air pressure. Every one comes with either an analog interface or a digital interface. Next to this, we have this pressure adapter. This pressure adapter consists here on a silicon and as well on a tube where you put on your pressure.
Now we got ready for the assembly. Now I show you the graphical user interface for the Pressure2Go kits. First of all, you select the programmer and connect it here. And after this, you select the kit you have, and then you do press the start button. And now already the sensor gives you the output, and you can see here that if I do press the ball here, that the pressure is increasing. Normally, this is where you would put your application system here. Furthermore, you have here the temperature sensor output as well. For some sensors, you can do here a sensor configuration where you can select the offset and select the sensitivity of the sensor in order to configure your customer transfer function. For more information and software download, please visit the website infineon.com/sensor2go.
And for you guys, stay tuned, because in the next session, we will demonstrate and present the new current sensor from Infineon.